Now I just got to put it back together.
Handful of parts left over.